This is the word balls. It's a plural word, which means more than one. There are many different balls in the gym. We write b, a, o, and because ball itself is a fizzle word, we put another L there. So far, that's just one ball. To make it plural, on most words, we just add an S. Z. Now we put our markings on. So the a is saying its third sound, ah. So we put a 3 above it. And the z is saying its second sound, z. So we put a 2 on top of it. We read balls. We write b, a, o, z. We read balls.